And now I'd like you to meet Oscar, one of Sesame Street's leading citizens. Oh, I think I should also mention that he lives in a trash can.
Go Oscar! On. Go away!
He's a little grouchy today.
Oscar!
Beat it!
In fact, he's a little bit grouchy every day. You know what I do?
Oscar, honey.
You cold? Oh, it's you. Well, I thought you were the Avon lady.
You devil, you.
Well, what do you want? I'm very busy. I'm putting in new floodlights down there.
Floodlights?
Yeah. For the tennis court.
You got a tennis court down there?
You dum-dum, you threw the ball right into the swimming pool.
Oh, now, come on, Oscar.
Hey, everybody out of the pool.
That's ridiculous.
No, it isn't. The lifeguard went home an hour ago.
Now, hold on. Are you trying to tell me that down there, you got floodlights, a tennis court, and a swimming pool?
You'd be surprised what people throw away. A party? Hey, listen, when you live in a trash can, you gotta do something for fun.
Boy, that sure is a big crowd.
Yeah, it's a Christmas party.
It's not Christmas.
Not so loud. They'll take back their presents.
Merry Christmas!
Hey, tonight, we got a big, big honor. We got a big television star visiting our party.
Now, wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. Now, I believed you about the tennis court and the swimming pool and the floodlights and even the Christmas party. But a big television star in a trash can? Don't be ridiculous.
Oh. Hey, Oscar, we're running out of lemonade. We need you downstairs.
Oh, hi, y'all.
Raymond Burr! What are you doing down there?
I'm playing Santa Claus. Cliff, a job is a job.
Well, so long, pal. Happy New Year.
Thank you.